In order to answer this question, let's talk about aerobic cell respiration. Okay, remember that you're going to start with glycolysis, that is where you break.